Hey guys, so we're back in the BER today. It's 10 days later, May 16th, from setting up this BER and putting the queens in it. So Brian's just doing a quick queen check, make sure they all took. We're taking out the cages. So far, just one down. We found a virgin hatching today in one. And the rest so far, so good. And then we're setting on second deeps. They have what, four frames of honey, or four frames of drawn comb in them? Yeah. And then six empty ones for them to work on drawing out. So these will be ready to go to pollination in a couple weeks. Out to wild blueberries is where they go.
This one's queen, right? There's eggs and larvae.
I can't really see the.
There's the queen down there running around. See her?
Yep.
I'll grab the box.
Okay.
Because we're new as beekeepers, we don't have drawn comb. We only have last year's honey frames. So this is all we have for foundations or frames to give them. That's the problem with being a new beekeeper. You don't have drawn comb. Another 100% take.
Excellent.
Yeah, happy. There's eggs. Lots of eggs. See them?
I can see them. I don't think the camera's picking them up.
We gotta put that together.
Thank you. think today's actually nicer than yesterday. Or feels like, anyway.
It's warm. There's the queen right there. I see her.
No, actually. All the way at the bottom.
Yeah, I want to get her back. She's
okay. Freaking out.
Whoa. That's a mean queen, right? I think her other one there is a virgin.
Yeah, I think so too.
See how much bigger she was?
Yep.
Pound of bees in here. These three, 1, 2, 3, were brought here later, so they're still, we're still doing a queen introduction. And these were all queen, right? This one, we witnessed a virgin hatch. So I'm gonna remove the virgin, and I'll drop a nuke in here to get it caught up to the rest. I think it's swarmed. There's no bees in here, so probably swarmed with the mated queen that we put in there. These were all queen, right? When we opened this one, there was a pipping queen and a cell on the frame, and we broke that cell open to kill it. However, we pulled out a virgin when we broke that cell open.
Yep.
And we found eggs in this hive, but there was a pipping queen, so I don't know if that was our mated queen or a virgin, but we did find eggs, so I have no idea. And the rest are queenery. Happy beekeeper.
It's a good day.
Okay.